the Senate investigation po kasi on the BOC issue shows that there are some suspicions that there was connivance between BOC personnel and the drug traffickers. So, sir, if the Senate investigation shows that there was corruption in BOC, will you then fire Commissioner Feldon?
Let the investigation go to its end. Let them wind up.
Sir, why do you still continue
it's
to trust?
It's just in the course of the investigation, as sinasabi mo. I want the report final. Then I will review it and I will be fair.
Sir, why do you still continue to trust Commissioner Feldon?
I believe in his integrity. As a matter of fact, he was in Davao 4 years ago. And he was together with some military men and they were urging me to run.
Okay.
Marami yan sila, yung nasa gobyerno ngayon. So we will look into it. But I would be fair. Okay. But let me also advise everybody that if it's just a question of mathematical computation or the equation used, then there is really nothing to it. As long as there is no corruption, if it's just a matter of computation, adi, i-recompute ninyo ulit. Whose equation do you want to use? Dominguez will decide on it.
So, sir, you are keeping him, yes?
Wala pang
decision.
Wala pang result ng investigation. Okay, so, due process. Sabi pa tayo yung criminal, humingi ng due process, sila tuloy na sa gobyerno. I said, if there is corruption, wala na tayong magawa.
Mm-hmm.
But if it's just a matter of computation, kaya dito, I would not, I know the guys.